things I do for my health and well-being are bike riding, yoga, and running.
I know it's a bit of a classic one, but for my well-being recently, I've been going for a lot of walks.
Distract myself by doing schoolwork and just relaxing and think of all the positives.
Something that I do for my well-being is I like to exercise in the morning because it sets me up for a really good day.
Some things I do for my health and my well-being is kicking a footy in the park.
Making sure to FaceTime and call my friends or have a Zoom catch up with a bunch of friends just to make sure I'm still having that social interaction.
What do you do to be healthy?
Drink water.
Making sure I get 10,000 steps every single day just so I know that I'm staying active.
Attempt to bake and read.
Could talk to someone you trust about how you feel.
Just doing some exercise or keeping a healthy mindset.
My health and well-being, I go for walks and I call my friends.
I personally love going for walks, catching up with friends, or even just listening to music.
I've just been trying to stay active, exercising, going outside.
I like to fill my breakfast with fruit and it just gives me a really nice vibe to start my day off.
I just like walking my dog around the streets, listening to music.
One thing I've often found that works really well for me is to try and look at situations and do things really positively, and that often is able to positively impact the rest of my life.
Anything else you do that's healthy?
Eat cereal.
You eat healthy cereal.